The mother of the man accused of killing Detective Smith is talking to us about her son. She says Jeremy Powell was not a monster. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey has the story in this exclusive interview.
He did a bad thing. I don't deny that, but he was not a bad person.
LaShawn Dintz's questions are still racing through her mind about what really took place Thursday evening inside JPD headquarters between her son, Jeremy Powell, and Detective Eric Smith.
What do you think went wrong in that interrogation room?
I have no idea. Something went wrong.
State investigators say Powell killed Detective Smith before taking his own life inside a third floor interrogation room.
Detective Smith was overpowered and shot with his own weapon. Jeremy Powell died of a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
Police say Detective Smith was questioning Powell about the April 1st killing of 20-year-old Christopher Alexander. His body left on the side of Greenwood Avenue with a stab wound to his neck.
Did your son know Christopher Alexander?
That I'm not sure of. To my knowledge, he had nothing to do with that crime.
LaShawn didn't want it to reveal her pain, but not her face, because she still has to live in her community. She says her son was under a lot of pressure, but claims there were never any signs that he wanted to take his own life.
But he had 2 gunshot wounds to the head, and, you know, it's possible that he took his own life. I don't want to say that he did or that he didn't. I don't know. I was told that it was another officer present, but they could assure me that that officer did not shoot my son.
Dent admits Powell had a run-in with the law when he was a teenager, but says he had cleaned up his life and had planned on marrying his fiance in a few months.
Your children are supposed to outlive you. They're supposed to bury you. This is not supposed to be like this.
She had these words to say to Detective Smith's family and friend.
I'm sorry for your pain, and I'm sorry that my son was the one that caused your pain.
Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
NBI says they will not make any more comments about the investigation until it's complete. Detective Smith's final arrangements are pending.